Can you guess what's wrong with this Stardew Valley image? I'll give you a couple seconds to take a guess. Time's up! Did you get it? It's that the player has the mummified frog in their inventory, despite the boat not being fixed. The mummified frog is only obtainable from scything weeds on Ginger Island or in the Dangerous Mines, both of which require access to Ginger Island, meaning the boat would have to be repaired.